A Delaware County man is now sentenced to 8 years behind bars. That's after police found him in possession of explosives back in November of 2021. Police say they found three homemade grenades in the basement of a Muncie home. At that time, 30-year-old Giovanni Rembert admitted the explosives were his and that he made them. He also claimed they were for self-defense, saying his goal was to kill someone before they could kill him. Yesterday, he pleaded guilty to one of three felony charges. As a result, the other two were dismissed.